Well, everybody, welcome to TLC, an event so dangerous it can literally alter the course of a competitor's career.
And we're wasting no time getting to the action, as our first match is already upon us. This one's going to be great!
She's starting to stagger a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a...
Wait a minute! And she escapes the hold. She fights her way out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Believe me, she's looked at much more awful things than that.
She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Is really starting to show.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, she really needs it. We got to cover. Slowly back to her feet. She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
You gotta be kidding me. This match may end right here.
Oh!
This match has taken so much out of her. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, baby. What a counter.
Tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of her.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
Nice dodge there. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
This reversal there.
Great reversal. Out of the way of that one.
Oh, reversal. Oh, Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And of course,
no, that's it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-year. Oh, lights out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Oh, look at that. Oh, wait.
Sure, this
hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
One, two.
Uh-oh, big move coming. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
Like the song says, Cole. Oh, here she comes.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
This is such a painful hold. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear. Not this!
Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. That's it! The match is over!
kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
Thank you for spending part of your Sunday with us.